Let us finish this swiftly, Yoshitsune.
Mitsunari Ishida, I wish to speak with you.
What could you possibly want to talk about, Morochika? You are Lord Hideyoshi's foe, which means we two are in opposition. Or has the sea air addled your senses? For no reason, I can clearly see. It doesn't inspire trust.
Worried about betrayal? That's fair. You're clearly a better judge of character than I. Don't worry. I know all about betrayal at the hands of someone like Ieyasu.
Only the devil can calm the waters like this. Only our captain.
Hurt me if you can!
can't rob a pirate! It's meant to be the other way around!
I bet breathing this dry air makes you cranky.
Stop pestering me!
Yes.
Are you fighting dirty too?
We're gonna need more than just the first aid kit!
Vengeance!
I dare you! How should we stay in a place like this?
Shoulders back, heads high, men! There's no excuse for this! I'll wrap a noose about your neck and dangle you from the yardarm as an example!
I don't need this.
Your blood tide has washed our fallen brothers out to sea. Back to their homes beneath the waves.
What is this?
We had our first bath in the salty seawater, and that's what made us as tough as we are.
Here we go.
Captain! Look! Look at how good I'm doing!
You've seen what I am capable of. How is it you have not yet run away?
You may have the upper hand because you're used to the land. Doesn't mean you'll win!
Have you ever been seasick? Because right now I'm getting sick. Look how you run. Do you abandon your posts in fear?
It is a glorious sight to see Mitsunari make them suffer so. Unleash your fury upon them until they've scattered like mice from a lion.
I dare you!
Hurt me!
Can't let them rob us like this!
Die!
I lay my sins to waste.
Here we go! would be a good test subject to try our rising sun on.
A rum ration for all if we win this. That's right. This land has a new owner now. Admit your defeat and end yourself. Sound the conch horn, men. It's time to attack.
Captain! 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 Captain!
There is no feat that you are incapable of accomplishing.
We'll never be able to ride the waves again!
We won't stop until our captain can sit down to a bottle of sake in peace.
Raise the sails and set course! We're ready to sail beyond the horizon! Attack and attack hard! Like a flash flood will rush upon them!
You've got an anchor of steel docking in my counter. But I wouldn't take a shore leave just yet.
I knew something was wrong when I heard you explode with rage.
Give us a break! We're getting slaughtered!
Too bad they had to go against the Sea Devil. No one can defeat him!
Shit!
seems you men are exhausted from your work at Shikoku. Time for you to see the real sunrise! The Toyotomi clan's weapons are no match! My sins to waste.
Vengeance!
I dare you! Hurt me if you can!
my sins to waste. In the past cannot be undone, and there is no remedying that. There is one thing that will take my mind off that tragedy. Get ready! Show me what you can do, and drive away the memories that haunt me!
So explain to me why you wish to form an alliance.
All I want is to fight against Ieyasu. The villain. He betrayed me and destroyed Shikoku.
I don't need this.
He is not the man I thought I knew. He is beyond forgiveness. You now.
Got you on a good day.
These waters are ours, men. Ours for the taking. It wouldn't look good if they were the ones robbing us. I'm getting pretty good at this, if I do say so myself. I will do anything in the name of justice! What does the Mo in Motochika stand for?
Mo is for Monster Captain! The devil who rules the sea!
And men, what does the Toe represent?
Toe is for Tough, Captain! The toughest pirate at sea!
What does the Chi stand for, men?
She is the Chi, Captain! The sea's one and only!
I bet you're beginning to regret this, hmm? Do I hear an apology?
And dare you!
Hurt me if you can! I'm afraid the winds are not with you for this battle, my friend. If you want to have any chance of defeating me, you'd better call in a few of your friends. If this is a battle of wits, then I've already won! In these times of war, it is my forces that will claim the seas! It took time to realize it, but Ieyasu will betray anyone to meet his desires.
You shall have
vengeance!
What treasures are you after? I would recommend you find some perspective, or some dignity, perhaps.
Die! You really are stronger than you look. Well done. Take this. Well done. Now I'm sure an alliance with you will succeed. I respect you, Mitsunari. You're a man who lives by his principles. Truly, I don't think you're half as wicked as your reputation.
But I think your reputation suits you well. In your eyes, I see no hatred. Ieyasu shouldn't have sent such a poor liar!
I do not lie. To have my revenge, I'll do what must be done.
They look to him for guidance, hanging on his every word. They bow to his every whim. And what they cannot give, the fates present before him. That smug creature took everything away from me. Ieyasu, I will never forgive you for what you have done!
As you wish.
Mitsunari, I don't mean to alarm you, but it seems Ujimasa has formed an alliance with Ieyasu.
Ujimasa? Are you talking about that senile old fool?
The one who was defeated under the banner of Lord Hideyoshi. That would be him.
That withered old man still draws breath only because of Lord Hideyoshi's mercy. Yet he allies himself with Ieyasu? That ignorant, arrogant fool! It's unforgivable!
What should we do?
What do you think? Next time we meet, I will end his worthless, traitorous life!